To fans, this is Zubi Masters returning to my Let's Play of Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. I've been dying to hear where you found it. Well, did you? So after that wild long adventure, you found it? Link, you truly amazing. You know, I think it's time I tell you what I found out about the legend of the 30 dragons. I'm certain there's a hidden area just beyond here in the desert. You see, I found a narrow passageway that's too tight for me to fit through. My gut tells me that one of the three dragons of legend, the Thunder Dragon, lives there. These robots are connected to them somehow, I'm sure, but the Thunder Dragon robots and time shift stones. What an adventure. This is the Laroon Gorge. Legend tells of a dragon loyal to the goddess living in this area. Yeah. Signs indicate of an ancient civilization established a quarry here to mine the deposit of high-quality time shift stone. Consequently, the terrain is inadequately subdivided with the remnants of long abandoned mining equipment such as mining carts. Yeah. lot of big time shift stones here. Did you get permission from Master Thunder Dragon to come here like we did before? We were just about to transport this time shift stone to Master Thunder Dragon. There are many monsters. Please be extremely cautious. Oh, hello. I haven't had a visitor like you in here quite a while. You're a human, aren't you? You must have some reason for coming this far. What is it? I see. So you're Link from the sky. That's not much of a name, is it? How about I add a model number to your name, like my friend? You've got maybe LD Link 16. Oh, I can tell that you don't like the sound of that. That's a shame. So, what can I do for you? Oh, you say you need me to teach you a song? Hold on now. Didn't you say you came from the Sky Link? So you're the hero chosen by the gods, aren't you? Well, I see you. Well, that is something. Although I must apologize, you see, I can't really help you. I may have enough strength for a brief chat like this, but, well, you see, I'm quite ill. I'm in no shape to see. And to think it was the goddess herself entrusting me with this important duty, I feel the deepest shame. Master Thunder Dragon position has been bad for a long time. The soil is not suitable for growing trees. If only we had more time. Ooh. There we go. Got the life tree fruit. Hello there, is there something you need? And that fit. Oh, is that what you think it is? You brought that here for me, didn't you? Oh, down the hatch. Zinga ding ding! Oh, you done it, boy. I can feel the fruits of hay surging through me. It's exhilarating. I feel like a proper dragon again. Just because I have eternal life doesn't mean I can't, might get sick. 96. Thank you, boy. This old dragon will keep on charging while yet. I owe you big thank you, so allow me to perform a moving reenactment of my part of the Song of the Heroes. I should have warned you, I got a mean set of pipes, and I know how to use them. This is clean out of the air, boy, so brace yourself. Time to prepare, and when you next return to visit me, I'll believe you would be mighty pleased. Well done, Master. You've acquired the second part of the Song of Heroes. The final part can be somewhere within Elven Volcano. I'm here to save the day. Hey, long time no see. Don't you forget my ugly mug. I'm Pat the Mongva who helped you in the Northern Temple. I saw them drag you off unconscious, so I tailed them. You're pretty fearless. What are you up to now? I know why you're really here. You heard the rumors about the baddies and their treasure too, didn't you, pal? You know what I'm talking about. The rumors that some bad guys are having a little get-together on this mountain. And everyone wants to know where that bad guy's treasure is. There's treasure. That's the way of the world. Don't you go... You want to take care of your own business first. Haven't you noticed they swiped all your stuff? And while you're out there, they shoot you down good. You're not gonna want to get your stuff back before you go and try anything else. I can get you started. I stole these back for you. You got your magma mitts back. Time for me to tunnel out, pal. I've got your work cut out. You got your... Yeah. Good luck to you. Hey, what do you think? You shouldn't be out here in the open with no way to defend yourself. This place is crawling with thugs. Just be careful they don't spot you while you're sneaking around. Seriously, pal, don't let them bad guys see you here. They ain't gonna do nothing nice if they catch you, so don't do anything rogue and get yourself caught. Okay, already. You know, I really worry about you, pal. It's a weakness of mine. Okay, tell you what, I'm gonna show you something good. Open up your mouth. I feel just terrible for you, pal. Here, let me do one more thing for you. Let me show you. You, what's in all the chest? Ta-da! Okay then. So the first set, we got my whip, my double claw shots, and the windbag. Anyhow. Running around for treasure. See you later! Thank you.
Thank you. Huh? Thank you.
didn't take my sail claw? One of the most amazing treasures in the world just ahead. A little while ago, all them bad guys started disappearing, then I noticed they were all gathering up ahead. They must have something good. Oh god. I need bomb. Got your bomb bag back. Oh.
dick!
What the? Ah! My sword. So you meant the sword back. Now you can cut right through trouble like before. You can also talk to Fee again. Thank you, Master Link. Please excuse me for leaving your side during this brief trouble with the volcanic eruption. While I was here, I detected a strong source of power emanating from the area on the far right. Sign indicates a 60% chance that the dragon, who knows the first from the Song of Heroes, dwells here. Please, I will require the rest of you here and continue your search for the dragon. Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.